drone add to one of the three tiers of pedals according to the aspect or rate concerned. From the tier of pedals, use as a unit to one of the pedals in the circle according to the quality and type of force, using the pedal as a transmitting agency. P. From the particular pedal in which the force is momentarily centered to one of the permanent atoms, again according to ray and type of force. P. From the permanent atom via the atomic triangle, and the mental and astral centers, to that one of the three higher centers in the etheric body particularly concerned. F. From the etheric center to the physical brain. We have here put very briefly the process of force transmission from the monad to man on the physical plane, and hence it will be apparent why the emphasis is so consistently laid upon the necessity for bodily purity in all the three bodies and upon the alignment of those bodies so that the flow of force may be unimpeded. The effects of this downflow of force may be viewed in a twofold manner, that is, in a material and in a psychic sense. The material effect, or the result of this stimulation upon the forms and upon the atoms in the form, is to render them radioactive or to set loose the energy of substance. This is the liberating of the energy imprisoned within the form, and concerns the Brahma aspect, and 886 ATRE ATISCONCOSMICFIR.